worth more. Yeah. He looks at the place values from left to right. It's the greatest tens place, so he takes a big bite.
The hungry alligator eats the number that is greater. The number that is least is never part of his feasties.
55 and 32. The gator needs to eat the one with the greater value. Yeah. He looks at the place values from left to right. Five's the greatest tens place, so he takes a big bite.
The hungry alligator eats the number that is greater. The number that is least is never part of his feasties.
45 and 49. Yeah. The gator needs the greater value on the number line. Yeah. He looks at the place values from left to right. Nine's the greatest ones place, so he takes a big bite.
The hungry alligator eats the number that is greater. The number that is least is never part of his feasties.
Now the numbers are the same on both sides. The gator wants to eat, but he can't decide. Neither is greater or less, it's a perfect tie. So the alligator writes an equal sign.
So let's keep this snappy. I'd like to take this opportunity to tell you that the greater than symbol goes from big to small. And it's called the greater than symbol. The less than symbol goes from small to big. And it's called the less than symbol. The larger number always goes on the open side of the angle. For example, this reads as 50 is greater than 10. And this is read as 10 is less than 50.
Visit numberrock.com for exclusive content, lesson materials, and more. Thanks for watching.